Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my channel. My name is Sassy Lady Libra, and today we're about to do some core specific exercises. So let's go ahead and jump right on in. And we're gonna skip the full body reps today, and let's go to the workouts. Body specific, and all right, so I did the let's jump right on in. Okay, so for this exercise, we're going to perform the following sequence of exercises as many times as possible within 10 minutes. All right, so we got planks, we're going to be doing 10 seated knee tucks, we'll be performing the army crawl, and this is a beast, I promise you it is. We will need a water bottle for some Superman. We'll do some leg raises, and then we'll also do some mountain climbers as many times as we can within 10 minutes. So, before we begin, remember we're going to begin with a warm-up. We'll then move to the workout, and then we'll end with a cool-down stretch. And remember, we're always going to breathe in through our nose and out of our mouth. We're going to keep our bellies tucked as tight as we can throughout. And we're going to continue to breathe even though we are holding our belly in. I'm holding it in now, but I'm breathing, okay? All right, so let's go ahead and get it started. Lunge, elbows, ankles. You know I hate this exercise. But for whatever reason, you want me to do it every time. You know I hate this exercise. Lunge to elbow to knee. I do not like it, but I completed it. So that completes our warm up for today. Let's move right into the workout. Woo. Now we got planks to push up. We got 10 of them. Let you down, 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 let you down I'll work out for the day. Oh, I'm tired. However, we burned 283 calories. Total exercise took 10 minutes, and we completed 15 exercises. All focused on the core. Let's get up and move to our cool down stretch. Did a great job. I'm so proud of myself. Oh, I wanted to give up, and as you see, I couldn't really do the plank to push-ups. I was able to modify it to get through. As we move along, maybe I'll be able to do the complete exercise. All right, let's go ahead and get these stretches in. We got a chest stretch. So stand here, and remember to breathe in through your nose and out of your mouth. that completes our workout for today. You did a great job. I got a lot of sweat. My heart rate is up and I feel weak. So, excellent job. Glad you were here with me while I got through it. And until next time, peace out. Have a great day.